Paul said, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and I shall be saved. Amen, amen, amen. Believe, believe, believe. Not obey, behave, believe. When you get to heaven, you're going to say, thou art worthy, for thou hast redeemed us by thy blood, out of every kindred, every tongue, and every nation. You're not going to say, we are worthy, because we have been committed and surrendered and yielded. Oh, you'll say, thou art worthy. You know what happens? Somebody come along and coins what I'm preaching, easy believism. That's easy believism. That's easy believism. And you're so scared of that word that you say, whoop, I don't want to preach easy believism. I'll put a little works in here somewhere. Don't nobody accuse me of preaching easy believism. Well, look at me right now, straight in the face. I preach easy believism. Straighten my eyeballs. I preach easy believism. Go tell the world. If you preach something else, you preach another gospel. I gotta believe that every sin I've ever committed and ever will commit was laid on Jesus 2,000 years ago. I gotta believe that. I only believe it, I gotta trust and depend on it. But they misrepresent the people who preach like I do. They say, they just say that if you believe in God, you're saved. I never said that. I very seldom, if ever, say believe without stopping to say depend, rely, and trust. Because the Bible word believe means to trust, to depend, to rely on. But it doesn't mean total commitment, absolute surrender. Verse 18, John chapter 3, he that believeth on the Son is not condemned. He that believeth not is condemned already, because he has not committed his life to Christ. No, brother. He's condemned already because he has not believed in the name of the only begotten Son of God. Why is a man condemned? Because he won't trust completely the Lord Jesus Christ. You trusting your salvation, your commitment, your surrender, I hate to tell you, you're going to hell when you die. John 3:36, Jesus divided the whole world into two groups. He that believeth on the Son has everlasting life. He that believeth not the Son shall not see life, but the wrath of God abides on him. What did it say? You don't believe on Jesus Christ, you're going to hell when you die. I didn't say it, the Bible said it, Jesus said it. The pure, crystal, clear salvation by grace, faith. And I'm going to tell you, after you're saved, if you don't behave yourself, God will take you out behind the woodshed and pull your britches down and tear you up. Based on Hebrews chapter 12. And then I'm going to tell you that after you're saved, you ought to surrender to God and be a soul winner and read your Bible and pray and go to church and be a good Christian. But I tell you, do that to get saved, I'll never win you to Christ.